All right, this is for anybody wanting to know. How do you put the porthole in a drum? How do you make the hole in the drum? And I've gone at it with a knife before and it didn't work. But I saw somebody do this and I'm going to pass it on. It's very good. First of all, you got to decide where do you want the hole. Remember that. So you got to decide whether you want it in the center or you want it to the side. I don't like going center. I like just down here at the side because I like to place the microphone into the drum and then it rests at the bottom of the drum. I don't like putting it up too high. I just like it down here. I'm going to be careful of the sides and I'm going to be doing the same thing to this drum here that needs to be done. This is what you do. Okay, you have a tin can and you heat it up. This is the first time me doing it with gas. You really heat it up until the edge gets red, completely red. And then you should be, it should be ready to go. Be careful when you're lifting it. Don't just put your hands down like that. You should really get a glove. I don't have a glove, so I'm just gonna use one of these. Just gonna put it up here, and then I'm gonna grab it and then put it through the, I'm gonna put it through, like I said, slightly, just probably there on this one. It's good to have them marked out. I'm not going to have them marked out because I did it before. I was kind of nervous the first time I did it. I'm going to also do one right there. I don't want them. Okay. I'm going to grab it completely off the hub now. And I am going to put it through this first bass drum here. I believe I think it's hard enough now. I'll give it a shot anyway. They are tough, tough skin, so you don't have to be too gentle with them. Give it a go. Right about there. Bingo! Done. There need to be a little bit of cut in there. I'm just going to put this under again. Okay, there's going to need to be a little cut in there. You see that? Because it didn't go through fully, but that's fine. It's literally, and you cut that off. It'll come off fairly handy. All right. Okay. So just heating this one up, and we do the white skin. Okay. Given I like it slightly to the left, I'm gonna keep an eye on everything, and boom. Same dealio here. A little cut needed. So I'll tell you what I'll do to prove that it will be 100%. I will cut it, and then I'll come back to you. Okay, so this is a sharp Stanley blade. I'm gonna cut it around where the circle is damaged from the heat. That's perfect. Very close to that there. A little too close. Oh well. Minor detail. That one's too close to the end of this. Then the same around, just around the circle. Just be very careful. So, and it's done. There you go. Right, there's a finished product, perfect. And the big one, perfect. And that's how you do it.